5 long years I've been chasing down the same long beard. It's get up early and I give him all I got. Got me an old box called a brand new choke, and this spring it ain't no joke. I'm gonna fool him good and finally get a shot. Well, he gobbled his head off on the roost. I was just about to cook his goose. He was coming in, then it's like he hit a wall. Cause he's hung up down in the holler. I'd give up a couple $100 if you break that strut and come in on a string. Well, he must have found a new girlfriend, and that dang no hen won't let him come in. He's hung up down in the holler again. Oh, yeah. Well, I slipped around to the other side just to let him think I'd let him slide and give him an hour or two to do his thing. About 10 o'clock, I shot him a call and he hammered back and I took off. And I set up on the south side of the spring. Well, he couldn't have been more than 80 yards. My old heart was pounding hard, then it hit me. I screwed up again. Cause he's hung up down in the holler. I'd give up $500 if you break that strut and come in on a string. Well, you'd think by now I'd have more sense than to call a turkey through a barbed wire fence. He's hung up down in the holler again. Feeling like a dang old fool, that turkey done took this boy to school. I was packing up and heading back to the truck, but I had one more trick up my sleeve, the one my granddaddy taught me. I knew I was gonna need me a little luck. Pulled out my slate call, made a fighting purr. All I seen was beard and spurs. He flew the fence and I filled him with number 5. Now he's hung up down in the holler. I strung.